Hey guys, welcome to this video, and I'm going to talk about a very important topic. It's called knowing doing gap. As entrepreneurs, many of them fail. Like, you know, let's say you have 10 companies, right? You have 10 companies, let's say a startup companies, and out of 10 companies, at least 9 would fail within next 5 to 10 years. And even the one company which actually survives, there is no guarantee that that company would again survive for the next 5 years. So the lifetime of this organization was very, very limited, right? And what should we do about this, on why such kind of things happen? One of the main reasons is that most of the entrepreneurs are not able to translate their ideas into reality. When the translating idea into reality means, it's about doing things in such a way that they are able to produce results. Now, the major problem with all companies is that they are not able to produce results. That is the major problem. And every company wants professionals who can produce results. In the sense, what exactly really results are, if you really look at, its results are nothing but profits, bottom lines in their organization. Almost all companies focus on profit making, right? But the sad part is, if a company, a large company, let's say a very large company where the top management thinks in certain fashion, and they have set bigger, larger goals, and they have translated that into the middle management, and the middle management understood it in a different fashion altogether, and then it goes to the bottom junior management or the workforce. What exactly happens is the workforce is unable to actually go and translate into action, because the reason, they have so much of pressure from the middle management that these guys go. And then what, they are not treated properly, because the middle management thinks that they have to somewhere or the other fire these guys so that these guys would go and produce these numbers. So it is a number game. People always say, I think in sales and marketing, if you have worked, most of these guys, even the product teams, always talk about something called the numbered game. So the more number I get, more more is better. That's the ultimate thing. So they push these products onto the customers. In turn, what exactly happens? The customers buy unwanted products. The customers actually bought it because of a different reason altogether. Actually, they never needed that kind of product. And there is a kind of a negative spiral happens, that these customers, dissatisfied customers, go and spread a negative word of mouth in the market, and there is a negative cycle altogether. So execution as such, if you'd say, it is not about number game, it is beyond number game. It, what exactly is this? It's a business. It's not something like, even if you look at like a sport, so again, sport really, it's not about focusing on the scores, but it is actually focusing on the, singles and the doubles which they get. You know, it's not about the it's not hitting the ball to the boundary. It doesn't happen at all. And same thing with the business, it doesn't happen. So what exactly is this? If you really look at it, narrows down to so simple, is that you are not able to execute what they have planned. There is an execution failure, there is an execution gap. And if you really look at how exactly the execution happens, is something called, we used to always say, Pareto came with this thing called 80-20 principle, that the 80% of the results happen because of only 20% of the activities. So if people are actually going to focus on those activities which can produce results, we would be able to produce results. But what exactly, the sad part is, all of us are focusing on the 80% of the activities, which is actually fetching us only 20% of the result. So how do we find? That is the major challenge. And people who have found it and made it a kind of a system where this works and we are able to translate into action, and there is a result. If you really look at the knowing doing gap, it's not about how much you know, lot of people know a lot, but translating into action is where the major problem. Harvard Business School came out with this knowing-doing gap, and they said that it's not about the knowing aspect, because a lot of people know. Like, you know, people coming out of the engineering colleges or B-schools came out so much of knowledge, but are they able to translate into action? So only a bunch of people actually, like, they are able to do things into action. So what, when you work, when you come to workforce or when you come to entrepreneurship, it is about, it's about results. And how do you get these results? It's about execution. When you say execution, really look at it, is simply a lot of discipline involved in that. But when you can actually put an effort to translate this into results, then, you know, that is what is needed. And it is not a complex thing at all. So when somebody is able to simplify complex ideas into simple things, I think execution becomes very much possible. And it is about what kind of goals they have and how they are going to achieve it, and what is the kind of metrics they have and how they are going to develop a team which is going to achieve these goals. So that's a ball game. That's a ball game altogether. And I should say that this entire execution can happen only when there is a disciplined entrepreneurship. So it's about discipline entrepreneurship. So if you don't have discipline entrepreneurship, I think it is not going to really happen. So with this ideas, I'm just signing off, and see you another video where I'm going to brief you about what all the things you need to do so that you will be able to translate the knowing into action and make sure that you are able to produce fantastic results. And see you. Have a great time. Thumbs up.